Hello, everybody, and welcome to PALWORLD. It was recently getting popular, so I did play a bit already. Not that much. I'm just gonna stick with this name. I don't really see any point in me naming it. So this is a cross between Art Survivals Evolved and Pokemon. I'm going to change this to be Water Turn Capital. Presets, I'm just going to do this one. I did last time, which was type 12, go to body. Brighten that up. Eyeball color. Later, and I'm gonna stick with this hair. Yeah. Voice 5, and start game. So this is the second time. I did not get past the tutorial last time, so I do know all of it pretty much except this. Except, like, after the beginning. So, first few episodes should be familiar to me, and yeah. But, like, first three episodes might be familiar to me. We go up here, we take stuff. Already? That should be my first one. Wow. So there's the sheep right over there. I guess I'll catch a chicken first. We talk to this person because they have stuff for us. And wood. Pick up some more wood. Much more diversity right off the bat. Level up. I believe I just use this technology. That's here. There we go. We get a repair kit right after. It's like, I guess the repair benches can repair stuff that we can, like, later on. Right now, stamina. No, we're gonna do weight. We're now gonna go here. We're gonna craft a printed workbench. Is that a pow ball? That's crooked. Is that a pow ball? Pow sphere. I'm gonna catch. there's the cat. The cat is the best option. Because it's like the best. It collects a whole lot of things quite efficiently. So I'm just gonna look for the cat. I mean, I could do the chicken. They are easier. But I wanna do the cat at the beginning. Just because it's a lot easier to get a good start. I wanted to catch you! I just run away for now. It's following me?! Is it gonna follow me to the ends of the earth? Because that would actually kind of be useful. No, it's not gonna follow me to the ends of the earth, sadly. We then craft pickaxe. We craft pickaxe next because that's the easiest to craft. Craft pickaxe, start production, hold. So I realize that these stones do actually like regenerate. What on earth? The cat's still after me. Why is the cat after me? I'm gonna have to kill you. I didn't want to kill you, you were a good level too. I'm acting like this was art. Okay, one, there we go. Four. Rats. I had just hit the cat more. Oh, there's a cat. Get over here, kitty. There we go. 100%, that's how low it was. So, I'm further south. It will increase my weight if it's in my team. And this one, we should... Oh, there's such low HP, I should... Wait. There's another one. Another one right there. Yeah, let's do that. No, it's... Oh, this one actually has the Pokemon Dizzy Eyes. Oh, man. Yeah. I did not know that they could do that. Hold on. PALWORLD. So used to this. Almost dead. Yeah. Oh yes. I know exactly where I want to be, like where I want my base to be, because they don't allow you to move your base. I'm gonna have to start it here. I go through the good work. I call them for a plan. I am so used to Pokemon, and it's PAL. It's like it was meant to be. Almost perfectly matches up with. Did anyone get a different? Ooh, Powerball! I did not encounter a single one of these out in the wild. Capture 5 Lambols. And is this what I yet? It's gonna give us mainly Paldam fragments, and that's it. Minor injury. We do not have. Let's go to technology. There we go. Without beds, we'll get stressed. Straw pal bed. Why isn't the chicken doing anything? I think the chicken's mainly for like farming. Visitor? Where's the visitor? where is the visitor? I don't see no visitor. A good wooden chest. Let's see. And I have some convention building a wooden chest eventually anyway. I think the chickpea can carry stuff. Can you carry stuff? Let me get cannot carry stuff. I don't even know where you are. Where are you? Where's the chicken? Okay. We'll go here, we'll upgrade the base. I don't have any pal spheres. What was I thinking? Why do I not have any pal spheres? Oh yeah, I don't have a crafting them. Go chickpea. Good job. I do need to craft this, and I'll put it right here. This chickpea cannot do anything. What is that thing? Oh, you're a boss. Lulu. Hey, Lulu. Lulu, can you come over here? Actually, both of you, Lulu. What happened to the chickpea? What were you fighting? Visitor! Wandering merchant. I don't have anything, so get out of here. Get out of my face. Bye. Haha! Yay, and I got some money for it too. We're gonna have to hide it. Now we're gonna have to hide that. The visitor has left the base. Yeah, I don't think he left the base. I think he's right here. Yeah. get him. Sorry. Ow. Minor, major injury. Uh-oh. Trippy. Oh, yeah. You are really, really injured. Okay, let's try this again. With English. I need to capture five lamb balls. Sleeping. There we go. Now you need to start carrying things. Do you trick me? I don't know what you'll do. Guess I'll like respawn you so you don't get stuck this time. Curious if when that body will be spun, because that's going to be a bit suspicious if anybody else comes. No, I'll just say they attacked me first. Yeah. I should build this, and where should I build it? I think I'm gonna build it right here. I guess I could be the human defender. Anyway guys, that's it for this episode of PALWORLD. See you in the next one. Bye!